Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Meadows School of the Arts at Southern Methodist University. We're delighted to welcome you to our house. This is a concert hall, and it's a beautiful hall, but it's also our rehearsal hall. This is our classroom. So concerts at our place are like open houses at an elementary school where you get to see where we live and where we work. I'm Jack Delaney, conductor of the Meadows Wind Ensemble, and we're delighted to welcome all of our guests, especially those of you from Wylie East High School. And these talented young men and young women seated behind me. It's an incredible band, and you're going to enjoy hearing them play. I also want to extend a welcome to all of those viewing at home. There's very little good that can come out of a global pandemic, right? But the fact that our concerts are literally live streamed to the world is pretty special. And Taylor Travelby he does everything here, our audio guy and video guy. And the program, you guys, we didn't tell you, it's streamed to the world. And so we think that's really exciting. So for those of you watching at home, we hope you're on your sofa. We hope you have your favorite beverage in your hand. And we hope that you are wearing trousers. That's important. There are children on stage. But for those of you watching at home and those of you here, you could have chosen to be anywhere in the city tonight, but you graced us with your presence, and we're profoundly grateful that you are here. The Meadows School of the Arts is a special place. We hope you can feel that. It's a special place because of the people who come here. It is a refuge for dreamers and a repository of dreams. Everyone here, faculty, staff, students, were chasing a dream. And we hope that you can feel that energy. A special shout out and thank you to Lee Gleiser running the box office. It's always a challenge to be a box office manager at a place like this where you have plays, dance programs, concerts, and all sorts of stuff going on at the same time, plus hosting a guest band and their friends and families. You throw in that construction project out there and running the box office of Meadows School of the Arts is kind of a big deal. I mean, we're the only ones not wearing hard hats, right? Here, we're honored you're here, and we hope you enjoy the concert. Wylie East will play the first half. We'll take a brief intermission, and then the Meadows Wind Ensemble will play the second half. Three unbelievably exciting pieces, and I'll introduce my retiring colleague, the distinguished Greg Husis, at the appropriate time. Thank you for coming. Please welcome Greg Hayes and the Wylie East High School Band.
Thank you. sense of direction. When dreams interrupt this dark reality, Direction, can you find my way? I remember, I don't know my direction since you lost it. Correction, I can sense your way. Lost a sense of direction since I have no direction. Whatever you say, go. I follow.
Just a couple things. You came to hear music, not to hear me talk. Those of you that are used to, you know, traditional band concerts, there's not much furniture moving. Orchestra, professional orchestra concerts are written a lot of music stand and chair moving. But for contemporary wind orchestras, we use some strings tonight, but you know, we're essentially a contemporary chamber orchestra and wind ensemble and band when we want to be, right? Anyhow, we sometimes have long stage changes. We have a completely professional crew, and so just know that this is the way it works. We're not up here kicking it around the yard, right? After this piece, after the Clyde T. Smith Festival Variations, there is another set change like this, because everything but the kitchen sink that a percussionist can hit with a stick is used on the next piece, and it will be worth the set change, trust me. The ensemble will tune after I introduce my friend and colleague, but I want to just tell you a little something. I'll be really brief, I promise him I would. Gregory Husis is guest conducting us, and if you don't know the name Gregory Husis is one of the legendary orchestral horn players and chamber musicians of the 20th end of the 21st century. He was playing in the Richmond Symphony Orchestra as a teenager, was named principal horn in the Hamilton Philharmonic in Ontario when he wasn't much older. Became principal horn of the Dallas Symphony in 1976, where he remained to his retirement. He's taught horn here for some 46 years. As a player, all you need to know is this, the legendary, iconic, late Gunther Schuller, Pulitzer Prize winning composer, legendary horn player. When I picked him up at the airport a few years ago, when he was coming here for a week to conduct, he asked me one question in the car. He goes, will I get to meet Gregory Husis? He's also a legendary teacher. You would be hard pressed to find a military band, I mean a top tier military band, or a professional orchestra in the United States, or a major conservatory university where there isn't a Husis student in that horn section or teaching horn at that place. He went through a 5-year run where every graduate won a job, and he was named a Meadows Distinguished Teaching Professor at the end of that 5 years. That's unheard of, right? One of his students just won a job, it was about 4 or 5 weeks ago, Associate Principal Horn in Louisville. Legendary player, legendary teacher, and he turned to conducting. As my distinguished colleague somewhere, I know John Kitzman's in the house, we'll be honoring him at our next show. Legendary trombone player, he would always tease me and say, when did you decide to get out of music and become a conductor? Well, we're glad that Mr. Husis decided to get out of music and become a conductor. And I think you're gonna enjoy Clyde T. Smith's Festival Variations. It's Greg's piece. Make sure you shake his hand at the end of the evening because he's retiring from the Meadows School after like 46, 47 years of teaching here. Now I told him if he thinks he's leaving, he's sorely mistaken because we're gonna bring him back and the same with Professor Kitzman. We're not gonna let them leave. That would be like the main library burning down or something. You don't lose that much knowledge and experience, you can. So the ensemble's gonna tune and then make sure you give Professor Gregory Husis a really warm welcome when he comes on stage. You guys, enjoy every minute of this. Enjoy every minute of it. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.